dope, man. I have no idea how high up we are now, but maybe we've climbed another 1,000 feet above the falls down below, and we're still going. I have a feeling we have like 4 hours to go, so probably this video will end in darkness. We'll see you later.